We'll have time with the fisherman, tragic, operatic, and true. They mourn the loss and impending frost, and the fish will escape to great gaping moss in Black River Falls. The fisherman's daughter went to the soothsayer place with nothing revealed, then nothing is ill. And she left bitter in prison to stay.
His daughter longed for truths, hypnotized by the blacksmith's son, collapsed into the
town father Spalding, stingy with the woods that were his, had no love for the saints with their axes and canes. Not I would go to heaven, but still none would remain in Black River Falls. With no wood for their temples, the saints cut their morals instead. Rather make him a martyr than keep him town father, and the woods would scream murder with blood ruby red.
And oh, how they came prepared, swinging their hatchets and loading their guns, firing rounds in the air. As Spalding's blood, it would not stain, the woods would not bury his woe. A bitter old man with 25 down, sunk in the undertow.
Deep in the river, deep a new day, may approach in time and make a